As we approach Shepherd's New Worship Center, you will notice that it was designed to fit right into the Porter Ranch community and to complement our existing structures. It is our desire that the new sanctuary would continue to serve as a beacon of love and hope in the San Fernando Valley, as we have been for more than 20 years. The patio and plaza area will serve as a hub for the community life of our church, providing a beautiful and spacious location to gather with family and friends. Convenient and accessible, a new road connecting Porter Ranch Drive and Corbin Avenue will simplify the flow of traffic, along with 5 entrances and exits on our new campus. The new parking structure will add much-needed parking and convenient access to the entrance of our new worship center. At nearly 60 feet tall, this incredible prayer tower is the architectural focal point of the new sanctuary. The cross on the front of the tower will serve as a constant reminder of God's amazing love and grace. Stretching out along the Ronald Reagan Freeway, this new facility can be easily seen by nearly 120,000 people who will drive by every day. As we approach the sanctuary, the expansive glass entrance gives passersby a glimpse into the excitement and energy of our worship facility and invites others to come and be a part of it. The lobby is an open and welcoming transition into the worship center. From the inlaid flooring, comfortable seating, and abundant natural lighting, the lobby provides a warm atmosphere for everyone who gathers here. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Additional seating areas located on either side of the main entrance provide a more intimate and relaxed opportunity to fellowship before and after services. Information centers for life groups, sermon resources, and general church activities provide easy access to all aspects of our various ministries. You will also find a new family room for parents with young children, as well as a ticket office. From the lobby, you can access stairs or the elevator that will take you to the upper level and prayer tower. As the elevator opens on the top level, you can see how amazing and beautiful the views are from the prayer tower. With the viewing elevation of over 50 feet and a near 360-degree panorama, this is the ideal location from which to pray for our valley. Besides the main entrances in the building's first level, you can also enter the sanctuary from the second floor via the elevator or stairwells. From the upper level, the impact of how many people will be able to hear the gospel in this 3,500-seat facility is almost overwhelming. The fan-shaped seating arrangement ensures everyone an unobstructed view of the stage and carries the feeling of being closer to the speaker and the worship team. The sizable stage will not only be ideal for weekend services, it is also perfect for theater-style productions, worship concerts, and our community outreach events such as the Passion Play. It will be equipped with state-of-the-art video technology, lighting and sound systems to ensure that consistent quality continues to be a hallmark of our worship and events here at Shepherd. There is still much work to be done, and we look forward to the future that God has laid out before us. We trust that the addition of this new worship center will be a critical resource in our goal of sharing Christ's love with the entire world.
Lord God, may we not miss this opportunity. May we be ready to do the work that you have called us to do in complete obedience. And may we seek to win the lost with abandon, fearing nothing, marching toward an adventure of faith. We trust you as our sovereign God to provide miraculously and faithfully all that we need. And then, Father, as we lift up Jesus with all passion and fearlessness, may you work through Shepherd of the Hills Church to change this world before Jesus returns. In his precious name, the name above all other names, the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen and amen.